How's it going, guys? We are back with another video here, and this video is going to be the all-time Arizona Coyotes team build, all right? So today, that's what I wanted to do. Like I said, every single day for the next 30 days, I'm going to be doing an all-time team build for every team in the NHL. So we started off, of course, with Anaheim to Arizona. Next will be Boston. But yeah, this is an unbelievable team, actually, as well. It came out very, very well, in my opinion. Like I said, I feel like I missed probably some people, maybe like defensemen or something, but I think overall it's going out very, very good. So without further ado, let's see what we got here, right? So we got three teams intact, which is really, really nice as well. So I think this team overall is a better team than the last one. Anaheim was a little bit tough to make, but we got Shane Doan, 94 overall on the first line. Obviously, Shane Doan, easily, I'd say the best Coyote of all time because he played his whole career there. I mean, he was a Coyote, you know what I mean? He was the captain for a long time. He's what a Coyote is, you know what I mean? Like, he's an Arizona Coyote, let's put it like that. Like, he was there through the tough days and some good days, and then also some tough days again. So, yeah, here he is. Got two distributor, light the lamp, workhorse, none of that active except for distributor. With spark active, he's 90 excel, 99 agility, with swarm, 89 speed. His shot's good, 94, 96, 94, 97. That is extremely, extremely good. He's got good hands as well. Then we got Jeremy Roenick, another one I played for the Arizona Coyotes, gold icon edition, 3 to spark, 3 to speedster, 95 excel, 99 agility, 95 balance, 91 endurance, and 98 speed, 92, 99, 94, and 99 for his shooting stats. Jeremy Roenick, what a card, what a player, really, in real life is what he was. So, yeah, Jeremy Roenick, there he is. His hands are, I mean, unbelievable as well. I mean, he's a really, really good card. You could actually play him, in a lot of areas. Penalty kill, power play, doesn't matter. This card's amazing. Then you got Keith Tkachuk, 94 overall edition. He's got wingman active because his excel up to 94, which is definitely important. He needs that, especially in spark. Then he gets a 91 speed. Great shot, 94, 96, 98, and 96 for his shot right there. You can't complain about that. His hands are solid as well. 99, 99, 98 for his puck control. But also, you know, anything 95 plus, you can't really argue with. It's very, very good. Regardless, like, and also, you can play him at center. Like, you can play him at center instead of like someone like Hull, maybe, or you know, some of the other players you saw. But yeah, he's definitely amazing. You got Phil Kessel, of course, still on the Arizona Coyotes right now. Phil the Thrill. I mean, what a player he is. Really, really good card, honestly, an underrated one. Nice of an Excel, 96 speed, 99 across the board. His shots literally straight up, 99 overall. So that's very, very good. His hands are 99 across the board as well. Like I said, this is a very underrated MSP card. It's a card that like never really went for a lot. I want to say low-key because of his sins not being that great, but they're not horrendous, that's for sure. Like, I don't know. Very, very good card, an underrated one. I mean, it really is an underrated one. The 93 is the same idea, pretty much. 99 shot across the board. Sin's a little bit worse. Maybe he's a little bit off one speed, but regardless, still a fantastic, fantastic card. So, that's Kessel. We got Mike Gartner playing center here. 3 swarm and 3 shutdown. 99 excel, 99 agility, 95 balance, 91 endurance, and 99 speed. 99 across the board for shooting stats. Again, this team is very, very good. So you got 99 across the board almost for his hands. Everything except for the hand eye and the deking. Defense is solid as well. You can't be mad with that. Faceoffs are 85, so he's definitely serviceable at center. Not, you know, option number one at center, but he's definitely okay. We got Clayton Keller, another current Arizona Coyote. He's got 1 to swarm, fantasy hockey edition, 1 to passing playmaker, 96 excel, 99 agility, 92 balance, 96 endurance, and 95 speed, 96, 95, 96, and 95 for his shooting stats. That's extremely, extremely good for Clayton Keller right there. His hands are 99 across the board. E2 faceoff as well. I could also play him at center, but like I said, I mean, this is all just kind of like hypotheticals, right? You can play him anywhere you want, but I just kind of made it just for this video, right? I just kind of filled him in. Danny Briere, 90 overall edition, bold card. 1 to swarm, 1 to magician, 92 excel, 97 agility, 89 balance, 85 endurance, and 91 speed. 93, 91, 90, and 91 for his shooting stats. His hands are solid, 94, 95, 95, 95, 95. Yeah, it's extremely, extremely good right there. Danny Briere, you know, not a Coyote for long, that's for sure, but there you go. Brett Hull, 97 overall, another guy that, honestly, I didn't know he's on the Coyotes. He played 5 games for the Coyotes. That was interesting to find out. But 3 to swarm, 3 to gladiator, 92 excel, 99 agility, 99 balance, 95 endurance, and 91 speed right there. So, you know, nothing spectacular when it comes to skating, but of course, a shot, lights out, 99 across the board. That's absolutely fantastic right there. Yeah, just an unreal, unreal card. They got Taylor Hall, 97 overall, primetime addition to the Gladiator, one to shut down, 99 Excel, 99 Agility, 95 Balance, 98 Endurance, and 99 Speed right there. So there you go. Unbelievable stuff right there on him. You got the United Cause of War for the hands. A really good card. Hall's gross. Then we got Paul Bissonnette, of course. Gotta have Biz on the team. Are you kidding me? He's literally Mr. Coyote. Paul Bissonnette, 2 to Spark, 2 to Howitzer. Couldn't get Spark, Howitzer active, but 88 Excel, 95 Agility, 99 Balance, 86 Endurance, and 87 Speed, 88, 97, 88, 96. But honestly, you know what he has 99 overall on it? The most important stat, Heart and Soul. You know, Biz is a Heart and Soul type of guy, right? So, yeah, I mean, he's a solid one. Obviously, gonna have a lot of fun. He's gonna be body checking out there. He's an enforcer. You know, 99 body checking, 99 strength. He's a big guy out there, that's for sure. So yeah, that's Paul Bissonnette. Then we got Anthony Duclair. Duclair's a solid Coyote for a good amount of time. 97 Excel, 99 Agility, 86 Balance, 89 Endurance, and 99 Speed. You got 93 shot accuracy for a slap shot power, 95, 93 wrist shot, 96 wrist shot power. Solid hands as well, 94, 93, 95, 95, and 95. Yeah, Duclair is unreal. It's the Dukes there, you know, he's unreal. So, Marian Hossa, another one that, I don't think he ever played a game for the Coyotes, but he's technically, you know, was a part of the organization, right? So, well, actually, I know he didn't. I don't know why I'm even saying, I don't think he ever did. He definitely didn't. But, 2 to Distributor, 2 to Workhorse, 88 Excel, 95 Agility, 98 Balance, 91, Endurance, and 87 Speed, 90, 96, 92, and 96 for a shot. Kind of wish he played for the Coyotes. It would have been interesting to see him play there, but that was more of a, you know, a salary cap dump, right? LTIR stuff. But Host is unreal, and you could definitely use him on the team because, you know, he was technically a part of the Coyotes organization. So, yep, there you go. Teppo Numminen, I mean, he's a fantastic player. Of course, 94 Excel, 97 Agility, 98 Balance, 96 Endurance, 90 Speed, 95, 99, 98, and 99 for his shooting stats right there. His hands are good, 89, 97, 94, 99, and 99. I think the most important things are puck control, really, I'd say, when it comes to hands. I mean, deking, unless you're, like, doing crazy deeks all game, it's not really going to be a big deal. Then you got Ekman Larson, of course, the current Coyote. This is actually one of, forget about Coyote's build for a second. This card is outstanding on any team. He's so, so good. 98 Excel, 99 Agility, 93 Balance, 99 Endurance, and 95 Speed. 94, 99, 97, and 98 for his shooting stats right there. And his hands are also super good. 93 deking, 96 offensive awareness, 98 hand eye, 99 passing, and 99 puck control. Alex Goligoski, 88 overall addition. He has Speedster, which is really nice and beneficial for this card. Gets his speed up to 96, 91 Excel, 95 Agility, 84, 95, 86, and 95 for his shooting stats right there. And yeah, I mean, just overall, a solid card for an 88 overall. I mean, it's a lot better than just any random 88. Then team of the season, Jacob Chychrun. This card's very beneficial for the distributor. For distributor, 89 Excel, 96 Agility, 95 Balance, 96 Endurance, and 88 Speed. Wish he got some upgrades. That'd be very, very beneficial for this card. But even without that, I mean, it's a solid card. 84, 94, 85, 94. You know, good 6'2", 210 D-man. It's not bad. Wish he's a little bit faster. Yeah, but solid regardless. So, yeah, Chychrun's good. Ekman Larson again. Jalmerson, 84 overall, prime time with Wingman. Wingman gets activated because he's, you know, very nice to have with Wingman. What is this salary? What are they making? $4 billion? What is this? 4 trillion? What am I looking at? 89 Excel, 88 Agility, 87 Balance, 89 Endurance, and 85 Speed on Ekman Larson. His shot's actually atrocious, but you don't get Ekman Larson to get one-timer goals, that's for sure. Keith Yandel, another long-time Coyote, got traded in the Duclair trade, I want to say, right? One shutdown, one to Gladiator, 94 Excel, 99 Agility, 90 Balance, 96 Endurance, and 93 Speed, 90, 98, 88, and 95 for his shooting stats. Really good card is what Yandel is. And then the goaltenders, you got Mike Smith and Antti Raanta. Of course, Mike Smith, really a legendary Coyotes goalie. He was so good for them for a while. The coach is a Spark coach. Since we got active, are Gladiator, Speedster, Shutdown, Wingman, Distributor, Spark, and Swarm. So there you go. There you have it, guys. That's the all-time Arizona Coyotes team build. Next up is Boston Bruins. Let me know who should definitely be on for the Bruins. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Follow me on Twitch, Henrique, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Henrique3Es. And we'll see you guys in the next video.